commissioner. He ably represents the guild president of Busitema University, who oversees six other faculties. There is a rapai, where there is animal sciences. There is Busitema, Faculty of Engineering. There is Mbale, where we are, Faculty of Health Sciences. We have Namasagali, Faculty of Natural Resources. Then we have Nagongera, Faculty of Science Education. And then we have Palisa, which is Faculty of Management Sciences. So there has been an ongoing concern. Students have not been knowing what's happening in the country because we are hearing from the social media that there is an industrial action going on in all public universities. All efforts by the guild to ensure that there is no strike or demonstration has been engaged, because we promised that this is the action government. We shall look at dialogue, accountability, and transparency. And we have communicated, but no final answer has come to us. This is the Faculty of Health Sciences, where if one lecture is missed, it is equivalent to one cholera case that has been confirmed. It becomes an epidemic. I would like to say that Busitema University has been producing the best doctors in the country currently for the past 3 years, and we do not want at any point to compromise that quality. The nation should know this.
Busitema, Busitema,
therefore, if the medical school is saying that they've not had lectures for 2 weeks, that becomes a pandemic, which is equivalent to corona. Therefore, today, our request to the university
management
is clear responses. If students are not learning, for us, we know our rights is we need them.